I want to see what
yes, please do.
What Gary Tuchman and his daughter Lindsay are up to. Let's check in with them. They are, I think, in Las Vegas. What are you guys doing?
Well, Anderson and Andy, every year, Lindsay and I, my daughter, we get to do something fun somewhere in the United States. But tonight, here in Las Vegas, a television news first.
Yeah, put on your blue suede shoes because we are at an Elvis wedding. We are here at the Little Vegas Chapel. We're going to not only see Elvis officiate a wedding, we're going to see him entertain it too.
That's right. They are allowing us to actually watch a couple, Dominic and Monica from Columbus, Ohio, get married. They're in the middle of the ceremony now. They know we're coming in. This is the chapel. All you do is you spend $77 up the street to get a license at the Clark County Wedding License Office, and you can come in here and get married right away. You don't even have to tell them and swear under oath that you're not married to someone else. They trust you that you're not. So let's open the door to the ceremony. The officiator of the wedding is dressed like Elvis. Take a look. And here is the bride and groom. Oh, folks, let me tell you, sorry to interrupt. We're glad we're here. It's now or never. Go ahead with the wedding vows.
It's now or never.
You guys asked Elvis. Oh, people, to be doing this, we got more vows for you. So, once you look your little lady right in the eyes, once you remember back to that very, very special first moment when you realized you were in love with her, I want you to say, oh, baby, baby, baby.
Oh, baby, baby, baby.
I want you, I need you, I love you.
I want you, I need you, I love you.
I got a burning love.
I got a burning love.
So if you promise.
So if you promise.
To be my loving teddy bear.
To be my loving teddy bear.
I promise.
I promise.
To never leave you.
To never leave you.
Crying in the chapel.
Crying in the chapel.
In the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
At Heartbreak Hotel.
Or any hotel.
Or any hotel.
And I swear.
And I swear.
Swear.
I swear.
So where? I will never ever. Step on your blue suede shoes.
I will step on your blue suede shoes.
Well done. All right. Look in the eyes. Just remember back to that very, very special first moment when you first realized, yeah, I can put up with him. I want you to say, oh, honey child.
Oh, honey child.
You're my favorite hound dog.
You're my favorite hound dog.
I want you, I need you, I love you.
I want you, I need you, I love you.
I'm all shook up.
I'm all shook up.
So don't be cruel.
Don't be cruel.
And treat me nice.
Treat me nice.
And I will let you be.
And I will let you be.
My bigger, bigger hunk of love.
My bigger, bigger hunk of love.
And I promise.
And I promise.
To love you tender.
To love you tender.
And never ever.
And never ever.
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 Step on your blue suede shoes.
Step on your blue suede shoes.
Well done, baby.
All right.
Very
good. All right.
We never go more
than Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
All right. In that case, it's a deal.
I find it a little depressing.
Very romantic.
I find it depressing.
I found that very romantic.
No,
I'm kidding.
Okay.
That's a Jewish wedding, right? Did Elvis wear scoop neck?
I think in the later days, in like 77, summer of. All right, let's check.
Wouldn't you arguably want a young Elvis to marry you?
I wouldn't want any Elvis to marry. I mean, I love Elvis Presley.
I wouldn't either, yeah. But I mean, if we had to.
Yeah.